skin tapping. I think the skin sets are pretty relaxing. You can tell me in comments what you think about it. So I want to try some color bond tapping. You should know, you should remember. That wasn't just nothing. It wasn't nothing. It was a lot of things. But you might underestimate. And sometimes that happens. But you should appreciate yourself. And I'll tell you why. Because you deserve it. You deserve, you deserve, you deserve, you deserve it. You just deserve it. And that's fine. So, have some sleep. Have some sleep. Have some sleep. Have some sleep. Don't worry about anything. Everything will happen. When the time is right, don't rush anything. Just live this day. Live in a moment. That's necessary. And always remember that you are never alone. Never lonely. And never, ever any bad things that you think about yourself. Love yourself and you deserve it. Okay. I hope you promise me to take care of yourself and have some sleep now. Sweetie, hi, how are you today? How was your day today? What were you busy with that you can share with me? I've been busy cosplaying things for my social media. I was recording a lot of videos on TikTok, on YouTube, and this is my 02 cosplay, which I really love, and this was my last look, so you came back and you saw me in this look. What do you think? Do you even like 02 or not? What about me? I think I do like her. But more like her appearance than personality. Well, still, it is not my favorite anime or something like this. It's just one of animes I've watched, but I loved this character, so this is very, very cute and I love cosplaying it. So I hope it fits me and looks pretty well. I also want you to like me, and I hope it turned out a little. Oh, I wish we could cosplay together. I could choose a character for you, and I could choose a character for me, and we could do like a couple cosplay, a pair cosplay or something like this. Who would you be? Maybe. I have no idea, but if you have any idea, you can write down in comments. Who do you want to cosplay with me if you had a chance? I honestly love a lot of characters, and I could like cosplaying at almost every character. But what about 02? She's just very, very nice for this, so I think that today is a very nice weekend. What do you think about cooking something? Sometimes I really do like it. And sometimes it even turns out really good. But you know what? It's only sometimes. I'm not sure if I want and need to cook something if it'll turn out good. So, but well, we can give it a try. You know, I can just go on the kitchen, or like buy or order some products and try to do this as a recipe, but all we get after that is a massive room and a lot of cloths. I think it's also very, very fun. It would be fun. But at least if we had some food to eat. Or else it won't be that fun. So I'm so happy that you're here. nice day that you had. What kind of day have you had? You can share. Was it good? Was it bad? Was it hard? Was it easy? Whatever kind of day it was, I still think that you. Yes, you, my sweetheart. I think that you deserve some relaxation and some relaxing time. Birds outside won't annoy you because my window is closed and you're still able to hear the birds. They're just too loud. I am sorry about that so much, but I honestly, I don't have any abilities to cover up this noise. Honestly, I have a better trigger for today. I have some latex gloves, and I'm gonna be doing the wet sounds with the gloves. But let's start one after one. Size for me of the gloves, but honestly it's still not the best fit, but anyways, and it is pretty small, but that's what I need. to stop doing this while I'm filming. You won't believe that happens like the entire time when I'm trying to film.
Hi, sweetie. How you been? Them. best feelings ever, but not the worst.
Okay.
Would you help me with this? And like, would you help yourself?
Receives.